So first of all, let's say this is a ductile material. Ductile material. Okay.